32 on there, it doesn't matter.
No, it's okay.
So my dad was a mechanic, so I've always been using tools my whole life growing up, and chose aviation as like the best route to take with all the research that I've done and the job market being in demand and whatnot. So decided to take a go at it.
With the way the industry is right now, and which is predicted to be like this for the next 5 to 10 years, every student who wants a job in aviation will get a job in aviation. We've got a number of employers contacting us wanting to come in and give presentations.
And I was lucky enough to find a job at New United Goderich, and so I'll be starting the Monday after I graduate. I'll be starting my apprenticeship just right outside of London here.
As technology becomes more accessible, as our global market expands, we're going to see the need for aircraft forever. I don't think it's ever going to taper off.
Eventually, I'd like to get my pilot's license and, you know, maybe further down the road, have my own float plane or live up on a lake and land down on the lake and fix on my own plane. That's my dream.